take. This may happen every day. Oh my God! My phone is in water. What can I do? Who can help me? And our non-coating waterproof machine will solve this problem for you. We have upgraded this machine. You just need about 3 minutes to dry after non-coating. So the total process is just 6 minutes. So it is a very short time in all the world. And now I want to introduce this machine to you. This is the screen, and here you can see all the instructions. Here is the start button, here is power, and here is the dry trapper. And after you get the phone from your customer, you need first to check whether all the functions is good. You can check the water, or you can take a video, or you can check the Wi-Fi, and you can call someone to check whether the function is good. And also the housing, the glass. After you check all the good, then you can clean the phone with alcohol.
You will see the screen. So that means this machine working very good. And we need to wait until the screen all out. Then start the okay, and can press again to check to ensure all is gone. We need to check the weight and select the correct mode. And further set low key to get the phone in. Now we use the
nano liquid. And you will see that it will come from one side. And then from another side, it will circle for 4 times each side. So this process just about 3 minutes. Daily life, it is very important to get the phone waterproof, because maybe when you are in toilet, you get your phone in toilet, and maybe in a rainy day, the rain gets into your phone, and maybe when you are just chatting with your business partner, and maybe the coffee on your laptop. So all these accidents will happen. So what you can do is the preparation for it. And we have many customers from different worlds. They are from Egypt, America, Brazil, Venezuela, Mexico. And we know that this is a big market, and we want that you can join us for this potential product. So, after this process, we will dry it in the dry chamber. And actually before, we did about 40 minutes. But now, we upgraded it. So, you can see that we save a lot of time for you. And you will have the customer who will do this, not 40. And you can see the place. So now we finished the nano coating. We take off the foam. after this, please do remember that you need to clean with alcohol again for the glass and especially for the camera. After this, we get the foam into the chamber. At the same time, we can do the disinfection. After the dry, we can take off. Actually, maybe some customers, they wonder to test whether the foam is waterproof. So, after take out for the chamber, we need to wait it to cool down, and then put it into the water. And then, after take it out, we need to put it inside this. Is for about 14 minutes dry.
Then we press dry.
So we do believe that this machine will give you a very, very good business. Thanks, and I wish you a nice day.